Shit. Needs a combination. Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah.
Why do you think the wolves call them scars?
After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out.
There must be a way around.
I like your optimism. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on. Okay. Let's rally.
We're almost out.
Lead on. Share mine.
No! Don't take it off! Stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected! I'm immune! I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go! Shit! Get off!
Hurry! Fuck! Go right!
What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. How many people die in this play?
Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Damn. You get fried? What's this? Joel. You'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Just see what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swim is getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there? You see
where?
It? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Ugh.
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Hey, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur!
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down. Awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Hmm. Compsognathus. Whew, it's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Tiny head.
Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Here. Yeah, Sarah left them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. It's pretty cool. You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Where's the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. So cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10. Thank you.
you okay?
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? This much grief.
Get down here!
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. No. Me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
News. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here.
fake animals.
I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
This is 7. 12.
12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place.